Rod Stewart. Jeff played on one of my tracks and one of my albums called Infatuation. Keep your fingers crossed, that's all I'm saying.
Thank you.
both would agree that Jeff was instrumental in getting our career started.
He took us to America.
He did, he took us to America.
60 years ago.
60 years ago. So we recorded, we're going to do two of the songs off of Truth. Get old enough. That was recorded, this whole album was recorded at Abbey Road, you know, the one with the zebra crossing. So the first one is Ronnie, Rock My Plimp Song.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
In my life, backstage. Gary's going to come out now, and we're going to do Jeff did me a favour, played on Infatuation, and he asked me to sing what I think is the greatest civil rights song ever written, by Curtis Mayfield. People get me.
Thinking of passengers.
Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful.